The subject exited the front door, presented a handgun towards officers. At that time, two officers fired shots and struck the subject.
I'm surprised that something like this happened over here.